Hello everybody, so today we will be doing the Lower Hinder Tomb Chalice. Since last we left off, I did the Hinder Tomb Root Chalice. So today we're probably going to do the Lower Hinder Tomb Root Chalice on my own time. Or off camera. Well, not off camera because I don't have a camera that like shows my face, but just move my hat up a little bit. There we go, so I can see a bit better. Ooh, now things have much more health. This will be quite interesting. Or at least I don't kill the rats in one hit. Let me turn up the sound effects a bit. Just so I can hear. Wonder if that's what the sound of climbing a wooden ladder like that would, if that's what it would really sound like. And we're maxed out on blood vials. So we get hit a couple times. Oh, there we go, that was quite easy. Oh, now we encountered this new type of labyrinth madman that carries a body around, and this one can rapid poison you. There's also a cut variant, well not cut, it's still in the game, but you have to go to a specific dungeon that has like short or like broken straight sword like you'd see in Dark Souls. Just smash the shoulder buttons and you should be able to get out of it pretty easily. And then, do you have any fire items on us? No, alright. There we go. Can take them out pretty easily just like that. So yeah, the reason I'm doing this right now is like not many of my siblings are home right now, so won't be as loud as it was in the last video. And I have my door open just in case my dog wants to come in. Well, dogs, because we have two. They're really cute. This should activate. Yep. And this right here should have another one of those guys in it. Gosh darn it, man. Okay, you can calm it down, game. You don't need to spawn that many enemies on my ass. At least I one-shot them. Okay, game! What now? What now? Jesus. Can you calm it? God damn, calm it down, game. You don't need to jump scare me that hard. Jesus. Don't tell me there's more fire weapon fuckers out there. Yep, fall to your death. Well, not really. Down I go. Is that a door right there? Nah. It looks like it could be something. No. There are illusory walls in this game, as you probably have seen, but they're only in Chalice Dungeons. Farm those ones for fire paper if you don't want to have to buy it. Ooh, heavy blood gemstone. See how good that is. They totally didn't need to put that friggin' door there. They could have just removed it. Okay, now don't touch any of the pusher plates this time. Alright, so the first boss is going to be a brain sucker, just a normal fucking brain sucker. Oh my God! I hate this fucking game. Bitch, just fucking die! Die! God, I hate this game sometimes. Oh, now I'll... Bitch, where'd you teleport to? Fuck off. gun that's weird dropped 5 quicksilver bullets. Usually they drop 4. Speaking of 4, first level 4 ritual blood. Alright, so I think I'll do this boss, and then that'll be end of like part one of this dungeon, and then we'll do this side room and everything else. Alright, so this next boss is gonna be. Itatra. Sanctus Onimiliandastro. Bitch, don't shoot me. Alright, so now there's two of them. Venice Arbolita Valency sanguinoli ta venavo avoli ta domina. There we go. Lower Hindutum root chalos. And that will require inflicted organs, which we won't be able to get until a bit later. So, I'll head back, show you what we can get now that we defeated those guys. We can get their armor set called the Madman set. First, we're going to level up. I'm gonna get some more arcane, just so we have some more item discovery. Item discovery is always nice. Alright, so I think that's where we're gonna end it off here for part one. Part two will be up today as well, so see ya.